just a friend, ooh, baby, you. How could that be? All I can say he's just a friend. You say he's just a friend.
This time, I thought just having a friend couldn't be no crime. Did I have friends?
Having to back like Agnes, Agatha, Jermaine, and Jack. Forget about that, let's go into the story. About a girl named blah, 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 that adore me. So we started talking, getting familiar, spending a lot of time so we can build a relationship. But some understanding how it's gonna be in the future we was planning. Everything sounded so dandy and sweet. I had no idea I was in for a treat. After this was established, everything was cool. The tour was over and she went back to school. I called every day to see how she was doing. Every time that I called her, it seemed someone was doing. I called her room, a guy picked up, and then I called her name. I said, yo, who is that? Oh, he's just a friend. Give me that. Don't even give me that.
To see my girl that was so exquisite. It was a school day. I know she was there the first semester of the school year. I went to a good dance where was a dog. This guy made me fill out a visitor's form.
Oh, yeah.
He told me where it was, and I was on my way to see my baby doll. I was happy to see. I'm out in front of the dormitory. Yo, could you tell me where is door 3? They showed me where it was for the moment. I didn't know I was there for such an event. So I came to a room and opened the door. Oh, snap! Guess what I saw? A pair of junkies and my girl in the mouth. I was so excited, my heart went.